I remember this one moment, young poet, I was just hoping to be making a name. I was unnoticed, jumped off to get a punch thrown into the lay in the lake, and the blood flowing. I was hunched over during lunch, I always had to pray to be safe. I'd run home and get the guns loaded, I would cut slowly with the razor for shaving. It sucks knowing that I'm fucking lonely, did drugs hoping they would take it away. Spent months sober trying to control it, then this blood's rolled up when I cave in a break. No love shown, it's just a bunch of vultures in these crushed shoulders when I carried away. From the front row to y'all say my name, but I come home and everything's the same. In this cheap apartment, eating garbage with a VCR with no TV, I just scream and holler while the people argue upstairs and I deal with the beast inside me. But I need to find another reason I can get away from everything that I'm living with, and it's killing me, picking up the momentum to get up out of the city that I leave behind and start reaching higher. And it's much more than this dumb, torturous, slum, horrible, dangerous place. I wasn't born to just cut corners and be stuck wandering a waste every day. To get a buzz going, got a buck 40 and I'm just poured like a parade when it rains. But enough focus on the tough opponents and I'll jump the borders that have made me insane.
I must be crazy, I've taken this blade and gave it everything that I've had, embracing its hatred so much, not knowing it's an illusion made for the soulless and hope that it don't run your soul, and it's gonna get colder, it's taking over. The more that I see this simple picture, pain is perfect imprint, and it's hard to vision what it would be like if it hits me, seeing the shit that it can get me. It's an illusion made for the soulless and hope that it don't run your soul. Just know that I'm behind these bars and I'll get so cozy, and it's taking over me.
With the one moment, the rust broken with a rough soul, I wanna break through the gates with enough potency to touch both another one soul and leave a stain in the place of a crunched hope. Another bunch of soldiers wanna run your soul and make a name for the faces that fucked me over, cause I was told to never trust no one. I'd have made that mistake. Hot spots in every block knocked, I had to stop dropping, then assess what I had when I got dropped. I had to stop sulking with a knob rocking in the chest, it was bad, but I stopped talking. Started walking cause of rock bottom. You address all the mad little cog knockers in the hot bother, little block monsters in the best of a bad little situation. Guilty faces with a will to break, who's gonna make shit tough in a skilled race? It's gonna bend to make you into kill bait. You're gonna hate to get up. Pills make you wanna feel greatness, in the different places that you may end up can be real shady when the fear and hate still wanna demonstrate whatever fake is stuck. My intention is to ride the end until the light descends upon the face of ascension. Write the ending, fight with pens and let us spike an interest in a place of relentless time with distance. Hype is endless, so with heightened senses we can pray that forgiveness strikes into that life and lifting every right fist we threw, waiting for someone to take.
I'm listening to crazy, you're taking this blade and gave it everything that I've had, embracing its hatred so much, not knowing it's an illusion made for the soulless and hope that it don't run your soul, and it's gonna get colder, it's taking over. The more that I see this simple picture, pain is perfect imprint, and it's hard to vision what it would be like if it hits me, seeing the shit that it can get me. It's an illusion made for the soulless and hope that it don't run your soul. Just know that behind these bars and I'll get so cozy, and it's taking over me.